Hi, Stacey here. It's September, and you know what that means. The summer's over, kids are back to school, people are back to work, vacations are over, and now it's time for you to take a little me time. Whether that means grab a couple girlfriends and go for a cup of coffee, or go to your crafting room or your crafting table and get busy doing something for you, September's the month to do that. So we have a really fun project for you today, and what I want to inspire you to do is take something that you really like and turn it into something that you're really going to love. I am going to use the fleur-de-lis accent and motif set, which this is our border die, and what we're doing is we're cutting out strips out of the Spellbinders foil. And when you cut out the strips in the Spellbinders foil and you emboss, you get really, really beautiful results. And what I actually used for my project was a lamp that I had in my bedroom. And the lamp was just really basically kind of boring. I mean, it just had a black lampshade to it. So what I've done is I've taken those strips, about 14 of them, and we've actually adhered them all the way around the lamp to give the lamp a new look. So now I really love the lamp because I like fleur-de-lis, and that's one of my favorite sets. Now it's something that I love. A few other projects you can do, little plaques for your wall for home decor. Here's a really pretty lampshade that we did with flowers from our flower sets, Don Salazar's flowers. You may even want to do something fun for a friend. This is actually decorated for a wine bottle, and we've actually used our banner dies. So, month of September, time to take time for you.